Hello people from all over the world, welcome to this channel. And today's video is based on a comment from Zaki Yannick, who commented saying, "Good bro, keep it up, I'm learning. Please share." Even dialogue or conversations, also list of verbs in Kirundi. So we value very much your comments, so that's why I call upon everybody to write comments so that we can know which content you want that we share in the next video. So let's get started. Today in this video, I'm going to share with you Kirundi verbs. Kirundi verbs, 100 Kirundi verbs that you should know. Let's start with the verb to be, which means kuba. Kuba. To have, which means gufita. Gufita. To do, which means gukora. Gukora. To be able, which means gushobora. Gushobora, or kuba ushoboye, kuba ushoboye. To go, which means kugenda, kugenda. To see, which means kubona, kubona. To want, which means kugomba, kugomba. To come, which means kuza, kuza. To have to, which means gutegerezwa, gutegerezwa. To take, which means gufata, gufata. To find, which means kuronga, kuronga. To give, which means gutanga, gutanga. Or guha, guha. To measure, which means gupima, gupima. To speak, which means kuvuga, kuvuga. To put or to place, which means gushira, gushira. To know, which means kumenya, kumenya. To pass, which means kurengana, kurengana. To look at, which means kuraba, kuraba. To like or to love, which means gukunda, gukunda. To believe, which means kwizera, kwizera. To ask, which means gusaba, gusaba. Or kubaza, kubaza. To stay, which means gusigara, gusigara. To answer, which means kwishura, kwishura. To hear, which means kumva, kumva. To think, which means kwiyumvira, kwiyumvira. To arrive, which means gushika, gushika. To die, which means gupfa, gupfa. To become, which means kuba, kuba. Or guchika, guchika. To feel, which means kumva, kumva. Or kwiyumva, kwiyumva. To seem, which means kumera, kumera. To hold or to grasp, which means gufata ukagumya, gufata ukagumya. To understand, which means gutahura, gutahura. To return, which means kugaruka, kugaruka, or kugarukana, kugarukana. To wait for, which means kurindira, kurindira. To go out, which means gusohoka, gusohoka. To leave, which means kubaho, kubaho. To enter, which means kwinjira, kwinjira. To control, which means kugenzura, kugenzura. To wear, which means kwambara, kwambara. To look for, which means kurondera, kurondera. To come back, which means kugaruka, kugaruka. To call, which means guhamagara, guhamagara. To throw, which means kujugunya, kujugunya, or guta, guta. To follow, which means gukurikira, gukurikira. To write, which means kwandika, kwandika, kwandika. To show, which means kwerekana, kwerekana. To fall, which means kugwa, kugwa. To open, which means kugurura, kugurura. To stop, which means guhagarika, guhagarika. To lose, which means gutakaza, gutakaza, or guhomba, guhomba. To begin, which means gutangura, gutangura. To appear, which means kuboneka, kuboneka. To walk, which means gutambuka, gutambuka, or kugenda genda, kugenda genda. To raise, which means kurera, kurera, or kuzura, kuzura, or kuduza, kuduza. To allow, which means kurekura, kurekura, or gutanga uruhusha, gutanga uruhusha. To sit, which means kwicara, kwicara. To listen, which means kumviriza, kumviriza. To go up, which means kuduga, kuduga. To catch sight of, or to notice, which means kurabukwa, kurabukwa. To receive, which means kwakira, kwakira. To serve, which means gukorera, gukorera. To finish, which means guheraheza, guheraheza, or gusozera, gusozera. To laugh, which means gutwenga, gutwenga. To shout, which means gukoma akaruru, gukoma akaruru. To play, which means gukina, gukina. To turn, which means guhindukira, guhindukira. To keep, which means kugumya, kugumya, or guchunga, guchunga. To recognize, which means kumenya, kumenya. To say, which means kuvuga, kuvuga. To leave, which means kuvaho, kuvaho, or kugenda, kugenda. To eat, which means gufungura, gufungura. To run, which means kwiruka, kwiruka. To continue, which means kubandanya, kubandanya. To forget, which means kwibagira, kwibagira. To go down, which means kumanuka, kumanuka. Or kururuka, kururuka. To hide, which means kunyegeza, kunyegeza. Or kwinyegeza, kwinyegeza. To put, which means gushira, gushira. To pull, which means gukwega, gukwega. To present, which means kurongora, kurongora. Or guserukira, guserukira. To add, which means kuongerako, kuongerako. To act, which means kugira icho ukoze, kugira icho ukoze. To find again, which means kuongera kuronga, kuongera kuronga. To offer, which means gutanga, gutanga. To learn, which means kwiga, kwiga. To kill, which means kwicha, kwicha. To squeeze or to press, which means gufyonda, gufyonda. To entrust, which means kuzeza, kuzeza. Or guchungisha, guchungisha. To lie, which means kurambarara, kurambarara. Or kujama, kujama. Or kubesha, kubesha. To meet, which means guhura, guhura. To send, which means kurungika, kurungika. To sleep, which means kujama, kujama. To push, which means gusunika, gusunika. To call back, which means kuongera guhamagara, kuongera guhamagara. To read, which means gusoma, gusoma. To change, which means guhindura, guhindura. Or guhinduka, guhinduka. To try, which means kugerageza, kugerageza. To count, which means guharura, guharura. To occupy, which means gufata, gufata. Or kwigarurira, kwigarurira. To explain, which means gusigura, gusigura. And to hit, which means gukubita, gukubita. So those are 100 verbs that you should know in Kirundi. They are most used in Kirundi. So this is the part 1, and I hope that I will share the part 2 in the coming video. So if you are new to this channel, consider subscribing so that you can't miss any verb from this channel. So I'm here to share with you guys more about this language, and I also provide Kirundi lessons online via WhatsApp or Zoom. You can contact us via this number, +25779655563. Okay, thank you very much. See you in the next video. So make sure you comment, make sure you share, so that we can know which content to share for the next video. So see you in the next video. we are going to be together and I will share other lesson based on your comments. So make sure you comment. So thank you very much.